So, Kenny, is it the biggest game of your season tomorrow night, or just another game of your season?
A little bit of both. We have to maintain, let's say, our consistency, because you know that if you want to get promoted out of this league, one game isn't enough for one-off performances. Run right through Leagues 1 and League 2. And it's consistency of performance, consistency of approach that gets you anywhere. But yes, you know, it's first v second. It is a really big game for us, there's no doubt about it, and one we're looking forward to, big challenge.
Curtis in the area, pulls it back, low! Pompey lead!
Did you say they were probably the best team that you've played this season already?
It was quite a while ago, but if you're looking at their run, they've had a terrific run. They've generally, Luton, had probably about 4 years of coaching and recruiting for the system that they play, and they've ended up doing it very well, and quite a good identity there at the club at the moment, and it's credit to everybody there how they've stuck to their game plan, and you know the end result is then, you know, after some years in League Two and some frustration that they've got good momentum now and going very well.
How much heart can you take from Saturday's performance against Queen's Park Rangers?
Yeah, a lot of heart. You know, there was a lot of good things there, and for us defensively. You know, we have looked solid and we have all season, but still, you know, we need more clean sheets for that defending one way or another. And also in midfield, I did think that, you know, we were competitive. Have we really, at the moment, got the cutting edge and, you know, been able to find the shots, you know, the shots on a consistent basis? That's where we need to up. And all of us have to take responsibility for that, not just necessarily the forwards. Queen's Park Rangers are a good side, and it was no bad performance. We've got a good attitude running right the way through. But also, you know, we need a real, always honest assessment of where we are, and then be able to, you know, push forward positively.
January is winding down to its conclusion. I gather there might be something imminent for the Pompey fans.
Yeah, we're hopeful of signing Omar Bogle. He's been out on loan and been at Birmingham for the first half of the season. You know, a recall to Cardiff and then coming out to us does look likely as we stand at the moment. Whether, you know, he's available for Tuesday night or for Saturday, you know, we're very pleased to have him, because, you know, we've Ollie Hawkins' injury, we've only then had really one fit recognised striker, and that's been Brett Pittman. You know, we want to get to, you know, three number nines, and if we ever do then lose one through injury, we have one playing and one sub. And certainly, you know, I wanted somebody with some pace that could also at the right time dovetail with Pittman or Hawkins as well. So, you know, Bogle fits that bill. You know, as a player that, you know, myself and Joe have followed from early days at Grimsby, he's you know, ended up getting the move, and the moves, you know, been very high for him. But a player we know, a player we followed probably since our Wolves days, and looking forward to working with him. He has the power for our system. He has also enough pace to play in a two, and I do feel a very strong left foot that can score goals.
So he can give you something different.
He can, and complement and strengthen an area that, you know, is, you know, I feel lacking in depth, lacking in options, and you know, for us, it's a very good addition.
You mentioned Ollie Hawkins and, of course, Nathan Thompson. Are they anywhere near coming back now?
They are near. You know, my expectation is that they have a full week's training and are available for the Doncaster game. And that's good news, because they're both very good players.